When I saw my niece write "Me Too," it pissed me off. Time Is Up empowered me.
Watching here now to know that a new day is on the horizon.
But I walk the same street.
The night means no stepping out
of us over the rape and murder of a 7-year-old girl who's watched.
Okay, don't get me wrong, I don't hate men. When I had my first breakup, my dad took me out for an ice cream. My dad is my strength.
My best friend.
My brother, oh my God, he can be a pain in the ass, but I still love him. When I was 4, we all ran, and the best one won. When I first failed in 12th math test, I thought the world was ending. But the world is still spinning thanks to Vivek, who took time out to teach me. We have always stood by each other. I wonder what happened now. I want to go back in time because we understood equality better then. Can be whoever and whatever she wants to be, because there is no limit to what a woman can accomplish. You know what? There are certain things that you are good at, and there are certain things that I'm good at, but together, I think we can do great things. Actually, I don't want to grow alone. I want my dad, Vivek, and all my friends. I want to grow with you, but on my terms.